Barcelona. And we're underway for the sprint race with a good getaway for Markelov. Good traction as well from third on the grid braking. And he's immediately into the toe on the long 700 metre run down to turn number one, Aitken. Going for the lead, he's got the inside line, he's got the lead. Markelov down to second, could be about to go down to third. Camera's gone in there, he's trying to come back. Will he claim second on the exit of the corner? Yes, he will. So poor start, but he's toughed it out around the outside of turn number one to claim second. Kyoto is third, Markelov heading backwards, and right now it's Albon putting major pressure on him. He's passed, Albon gets passed for fourth. And Markelov just not with the pace at all. He's heading, he's dropping like a stone. De Vries off the road. Nick De Vries second yesterday through the gravel to drop to the back of the order. Markelov with no pace.